It's in the hood, soaking up the acid. Cute, real good. Crazy June Towns.
Southwest Community has tried unsuccessfully for 3 years to get its expansion plans approved. It was once a Catholic hospital until blacks took over following a bitter white flight transition in the early 70s. After large numbers of blacks started moving into the Southwest, the demand for medical care grew larger than the hospital could handle. Efforts to expand the facility have been hampered because some 3,500 beds in Atlanta hospitals are usually unfilled. Hospital Administrator Arnett Mumford says those empty beds are found in Northside hospitals, but the overall void still blocks efforts to expand the Southwest facility. The hospital runs the risk of folding. Jim Thomas, Action News.
Thank you. niece. She's probably my first cousin.
11 o'clock producer.
Really?
Dave Altman.
Yeah, but he's...
Are we being photographed?
It's a great picture.
Okay.
You gonna show it tonight?
Tomorrow night.